Welcome back to the game room. Today we have a little different unboxing video. I went and got Donkey Konga and Donkey Konga 2 for GameCube. I got these from DKOdies.com. This is the bongos for GameCube. This came from yourgamingshop.com. So let's unbox it. Lots and lots of bubble wrap. And here are the bongos. Obviously, this game came out in 2003, so these are almost 20 years old. I would say, looking at the top of the bongos, they look in pretty good shape. Here's the button, the logo, here's the bottom. No giant nicks or anything, I don't see any cracks. Looks good, let's hook it up and let's play some Donkey Konga. I might put some Donkey Konga 2 on this same video. I don't know. I might make a second video for Donkey Konga 2. Funny thing about this is you can actually... Oh, these I only paid $25 for. That's not bad for being the price that they... for the condition. My Donkey Konga is complete. Like, really complete. It's got manuals, the safety, the second manual, Donkey Konga 2 has the manual, an ad for Jungle Beat, an ad for Nintendo Power, the safety booklet, and the bongo controller. Which is good, because I don't have a bongo controller. I don't think there's one in here. I think it's just the bongos. Yep! There's no manual, so I'm glad that this one came with manual, because I don't have any manuals for my bongos, except for the one that was in this box. Or came with Donkey Konga 2. So, with that, let's fire up Donkey Konga.
Funky Conga. Here we go.
That's a fail. I have no idea what I'm supposed to hit and what I'm not supposed to hit. Oh well. We'll try again.
I still failed. Donkey Kong might be a little harder than I thought. Just a little. Pokemon and Queen. Okay, let's do this. See what else is in here. Okay, as you guys can see, Donkey Kong is definitely different, and I am absolutely terrible at it. So yeah, as you guys can see, Donkey Kong is definitely different, and I was kind of afraid to really hit on the bongos because I don't want to damage the like suede top. And since I'm so terrible at this, I guess I will be doing a revisit gameplay video at some point when I actually get better at this. So thanks for checking out this video. Give it some likes, share it. I'd like to see your comments, see if you guys actually ever played Donkey Kong. I'm not very good at Donkey Kong, but hopefully I can get better. Till next time, by the way, we got about 2 weeks till the next unboxing video. Till next time.